Gaja, the severe cyclonic storm is over the Bay of Bengal and is likely to weaken to a cyclonic storm that's a category below that and make landfall tomorrow afternoon between Pamban and Cuddalore off the coastal Tamil Nadu region. Now, the Met Office says the wind speed could touch up to 100 kilometers per hour, and five coastal districts from Ramanathapuram, Nagapattinam, Cuddalore, Thanjavur and Tiruvannur to be receiving very heavy rainfall. The state government has kept more than 6,000 relief centers ready, and 8 NDRF teams have already been deployed in Puducherry, where authorities say that they are trying to get things in control. Now, Sam Daniel joins us for the latest on this. Sam, perhaps the biggest worry will be for fishermen and advisories for them as well to keep away from the shores.
That's right, Sonal. Fishermen have been asked to not venture into the sea, and those who are in the sea still have been asked to get back to the shores immediately. And officials are also instructing coastal residents in coastal areas to respond immediately if at all they make any calls for evacuation. At the moment, they say there may not be much in need for that, but they have kept ready 6,000 plus relief centers with enough stock of supplies. And they also have, in addition to the NDRF, 8 teams of NDRF in this area, they also have around 30,000 first responders. They are trained people in all these districts who would be ready to rescue people. Also, 9,000 first responders to rescue cattle. And they've also roped in many NGOs this time, like the Red Cross and the Satya Sai organization. They are volunteers to help. So officials say they are fully prepared to tackle any eventuality. They've also deployed pre-positioned boats in vulnerable areas to be able to rescue people who may be marooned or stuck in waters. And NDRF teams say they are fully equipped in terms of personnel to be able to even dive deep into the sea to rescue people, with all equipment to clear trees that may fall and to clear electric lines that may fall. But at the moment, officials say a clear picture would emerge by this evening, but they're very sure that the cyclone, which may intensify into a severe cyclonic storm in the next 12 to 18 hours, will ultimately weaken and then make its landfall between Pamban and Cuddalore as a cyclonic storm. To that extent, the damage and the impact will be less, they say, but the areas in this coastal belt, including Thanjavur, Cuddalore, Pudukottai, Tiruvannur, will receive very heavy rainfall. Chennai is also expected to receive moderate rainfall from this evening onwards. So,